using this code. It's the former lock.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 220 pounds, Quick Draw Junior.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
This superstar's roller coaster looks ready for one more ride.
And his opponent, from Babylon, weighing in at 230 pounds, Wayne Styles.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
Funny Games clearly not on his mind here tonight. He's got one focus in this matchup here, and that's to secure the win at any cost.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Oh, saw it coming. Oh, look at these kicks. Knee right to the face.
He was elusive there.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Sends him into the corner.
Able to get out of the way. He must have had that scouted.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Oh, just turned that around.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
What's he gonna do?
Well, look out.
Out of the way.
Nobody home.
Oh, no mercy behind that forearm. Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, he's not breathing heavy yet.
Things are getting dicey now.
Super flat. He turns it around.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
What the face. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Ducking out of trouble. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Wow.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
exclamation point. Good defense.
He reverses it. Able to reverse.
Super kick.
Oh, there's more. Next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
In this match,
picture perfect execution. He kicks out with force.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he made
over and over again. The superstar making
incredible offense. He was waiting for him to make his move.
And a corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Hits him with the counter.
No.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Rash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Kick to the midsection. Oh. Cover. Two. Oh, and a kick out.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat.
Ready for takeoff.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
These two having an answer for everything.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Hoisted up.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them?
Reversal! What a counter!
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner. One step ahead there.
Shot to the gut will break the...
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Perfectly executed.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage? He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Off the rope. Oh, costly error there.
And he barely evades.
And another counter.
Series of reversals.
Goes down low. What are we about?
Is an incessant attack with superstar building a and that just won't get it done.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Turned that one around. Good chance for him to regain his wits. Elbow right in the nose. He deflects it right back.
Here is your winner. Wayne Styles.
That was a difficult win,
but it was a big win in the record books.
Looks like he may have dropped more than a name when he dropped The Rock.
And he certainly dropped off his own high standards with that loss tonight.